Have you ever tried eggs en cocotte? These custardy eggs are baked inside of a ramekin with cream and boursin cheese. They're super easy to make, let me show you how. First, grab a couple ramekins and line the inside with butter. And then next you're going to crack in 1 to 2 eggs into each one. And then on top of the eggs, you're going to crumble some boursin cheese, which is just a very creamy, fresh cheese that has herbs and garlic in it. Last, you're going to add a little bit of cream and then pop the lids on your ramekins or cover them with foil if you don't have lids. And then we're going to make a bain-marie or water bath. This helps the eggs cook very gently, more like a custard. Pop the ramekins into a baking dish and then pour boiling water 2/3 of the way up the sides of the ramekins. While the eggs are baking, toast some bread and butter for dipping. Season your eggs with salt and pepper and chives, and dig in. Full recipe is on the blog, link in bio.